darkness can I crush? Maybe the engine room.
How you doing, guys? Back again for a little drop-in video. Still setting up everything. Everything's kind of everywhere. If you caught my live stream on Instagram, you would have seen a little bit of a mini tour of the place, but some of the opening shots hopefully helped you get a picture of what this place is like. You can kind of get a glimpse behind me of what sort of climate this is. Much better suited to blacksmithing, and I'm very much looking forward to it. It's about 11 in the morning at the moment, and we still have this beautiful, thick white fog just rolling over the entire landscape. It's incredible. I kind of wanted to just sort of drop a line, put a video up, because there hasn't been one for a while, just to let you know I'm still here. You got to get a bit of a glimpse of the forge slowly coming together over there. The wood shop is an absolute state, but it's coming together. I'm still unpacking the tools, have to fabricate all custom stands to go with everything, and I want it to be just right. And if you guys listen to the Forgecast, which if you don't already, I highly recommend, you would have heard us talking about the importance of organization of your workshop. That's basically the state that I'm in. Lots of grinding and welding and cutting, and luckily the farm that we moved to also came with quite a comprehensive scrapyard, which you saw me rooting around in. That's over here. And every farm, especially one this size, has a boneyard like that, and it's full of very usable steel. Once you get a wire wheel and a flat disc on it, it's great. But it's nice to sort of have some roots, be in a climate where I can actually feel like I can forge without absolutely killing myself from dehydration, and just being happy. You know, when you wake up seeing just this sort of magical white fog over everything. We had snow the other day. And it's just that the farm we're on is 960 acres, which I think is about 360 hectares, 340 hectares. I'm not good with the imperial metric conversion thing. There are eagles out here and falcons, and the wildlife is just so vibrant, because when that fog rolls away and the sun comes through, it's just stunning. You know, these beautiful red skies, just magical stuff. And really, it's just, I'm here to do this full time. I was doing it full time in Brisbane, but it made it hard with the weather there, especially when you're a blacksmith. But here, I can do this full time, day in, day out, even working late into the night, and the ringing of an anvil isn't going to bother anybody. I could be doing it at 2 in the morning and nobody would even know. So I have installed some solar lights in the forge too, because it's a totally off-grid forge, no power whatsoever, and I plan on keeping it that way, except for my little solar lights, because I don't like working in the dark. But as you can see, the wood shop's starting to come together. It just needs a lot of work. But you'll eventually start getting more and more familiar with the locations as more videos come out. It's great to be back. It's great to actually be putting a video out to let you know what I'm up to and to say hi. I've been trying to keep up to date with all your videos, but I only just got internet again recently. It's very difficult to get internet out this far in the country. Anyway, I'll say goodbye for now, and you'll be seeing me again very soon. I guarantee it. So, hope you're all doing well, and I'll see you all soon. Hi. So, I work doing this for my living, and if you want to support my work because you like videos or you like what I make, you can buy from me on Etsy. Or, if you like to just support me without actually owning anything that I've personally made, I do have a heap of merchandise that you can get on Redbubble. I've got t-shirts, I've got mugs, I've got hoodies, I've got all sorts of things that you can actually shop around, customize a little bit, change colors of, and make your own. You can also buy me a coffee through Ko-fi. And there's no signups, there's no accounts, there's nothing like Patreon with recurring payments. It's simply just buying me a coffee, and it's a great way to help me out if you just want to wing me a little bit of motivation. So definitely check out those sites. Make sure you follow me on Facebook and Instagram, as well as subscribe if you haven't already. Anyway, back to the video. Thank you.
piece of me. The darkness cannot crush maybe the engine room, all we've ever had.